I can hear it.
I definitely hear it on the patio.
It might just be something tripping, and we're just, like, overthinking it.
It feels like I have supersonic hearing.
Yo, fuck you, supersonic, and you confuse a Golbat. Fucking asshole.
Is that a Golbat out there?
Is that a Zubat? Eric, when he was high as shit, and we were sleeping on the trampoline, he's like, a fucking bat flew by, and he's like, is that a Zubat? And then, when he saw, the stork, no, it's not a stork, it's a heron. Heron. He saw a heron fly out of a swamp, he's like, is that a fucking Articuno? I was just like, I'm done. Fucking ugly bitch. Hey, punk!
Yeah, it's definitely not water dripping.
No. Well, why does it keep going like, can like hear it going like that?
Do you maybe hear like the do you hear that? That might be
I hear more water dripping. That's not like a bloop, but like a.
I don't hear that.
No?
I hear like one drip every so often.
Yo, Evan, what do you hear? Nothing. He doesn't hear anything. Yo, this is. What the fuck was that?
A blacksmith in the woods.
The doobie? What the hell? I'm going inside, fuck this. Hey, that scared me. Did a fucking fisher cat just go fucking make a goddamn iron sword? Like, it's something just dripping. I mean, there might be something moving out there, but I'm going inside. I'm not fucking dealing with that blacksmith. I don't give a shit.
Blacksmith, level 99 smithing.
You hear it? Fucking gong! What the fuck? Goddamn, making me a fucking bronze fucking dagger. At the fucking using a fucking anvil naming my fucking shit. Like fucking fucking naming a diamond sword over there. Like shut up. But everybody heard that. He's fucking going and naming his goddamn iron sword fucking my cock. If I hear an animal that's not growling at me, I'll yell at it. But if I hear a fucking blacksmith over in the fucking forest, fucking yonder forest, I'm not gonna fuck with that. He at least got a fucking anvil and a goddamn fucking hammer. What am I gonna do?